It's possible to add any geometry to an existing Morph element, including edges, faces, and solid bodies. Let's see the simplest case, adding edges to a Morph. Select a Morph element. Make sure that the polygonal geometry method is selected in the info box, and click on any node, edge, or face point of the Morph. Then select the Add Polyline Rectangle Box Revolved Morph command in the PET palette. Then draw one or more consecutive polyline segments. Double-click to finish it. The drawn polygon will become part of the Morph element. This way, you can in effect draw edges on Morph faces. If you start drawing the polyline from an edge that's a boundary edge of a face and finish it on another edge, the polyline will divide that face into two separate faces. These you can then select and manipulate separately. It's worth noting that in such cases you don't need to double-click to finish the input. In fact, when the second edge is clicked during the input, ArchiCAD automatically knows that that is the last segment of the edge chain. If we now switch to the rectangular geometry method and draw a rectangle onto a face of the Morph, it will also split that face into two faces that can now be separately manipulated.